At one time or another, every warrior wishes to have an unconquerable fortress. Such a fortress is perceived as a refuge, a place of defiance.
All of it. The Force, the Jedi, it's all true.
Politicians too yearn for such fortresses, though they envision them in terms of power and authority. Upon which enemies can be goaded into smashing themselves to their own destruction.
Did you hear that? This is madness.
Instead of stone and weapons and shields, industrialists wish to be similarly protected against competitors and marauders. Pirates hope for defense against system authorities. In one way or another, all people wish for ultimate safety. But ultimate safety does not exist.